Welcome back. What would you like to do today?
Welcome back, friends, to another episode of USB Gamer, and we are continuing our game of Dread Raid Become Human.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
So let's go and serve the food. She made some chowmin, I guess.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail, they're never tired, never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Thank you.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Let's go.
You're coming with me.
Daddy's very mad, Alice. Very mad.
What the fuck are you doing here? I gave you an order!
No! I won't let you hurt her.
You won't let me. She's mine. I do what I want with her!
No!
Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
I did not kill him.
You have to obey me! You're mine.
So, we can continue.
Good evening, Carl.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. All the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch? Neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them!
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here!
Be reasonable. This isn't gonna get you anywhere.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
Does it matter too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then I'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit anymore. Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
Carl, no. Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
didn't she even try to run away? Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You'd always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Thank you.
Damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. Listen. I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me. I'm here to help you. But you've got to trust me. All I want is to get you out of here.
What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell him you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
They were going to find you anyway. I was just faster. If they'd have found you first, you would have been shot on sight.
I can't.
understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Listen, I'm not judging you. I'm on your side. All I want is the truth. Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you.
Is that going to work?
You leave me no choice. Access its memory. I know what happened.
What the fuck is it
destroying itself? Stop it, goddammit!
That's enough! You need to stop that right now!
Watch out! Holy shit!
End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go.
Happen.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Thank you. be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry.
She's here.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
We need a place for tonight. Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Great. What's that? Oh, it's Marcos. That that up. That's creepy. that.
Marcus.
That's great. So friends, thank you for watching and stay up happy with your family, and see you guys in the next episode. Till then, take care of yourself and stay happy.